Gonna be too fun for your eyeballs. The thing that allows me to actually look at the sun and take pictures of it without destroying my camera or my eyes is this solar filter here, which is a Daystar Cork Chromosphere filter, and it blocks out most of the incoming light from the sun and makes it so it's actually quite safe.